Gang, gang!
Welcome back to another episode of Wednesday Night Smack Talk. We're here and accidentally click start program, or start whatever the fuck it says at the beginning. So, we have this thing with Devon Dudley to start off. We're in Albuquerque, New Mexico. In the second week of January. And Devon has something to say, I guess, to JR.
As we continue to count down the Royal Rumble, we are here to interview some of the participants and listen to their ambitions.
This match carries over one of the greatest honors of all wrestling.
The winner goes straight to WrestleMania, and I plan on being there. This is the greatest match in history of the WWE, and I plan on making history. I think I have a great shot of coming out on top. And the crash series, never know what happened.
This isn't the greatest match in WWE history, it's the best.
I will be victorious, and I will go to WrestleMania.
Well, that's all. As you can see, there is a lot of anticipation for the upcoming battle.
Yep. Ooh, I'm really anticipating the Royal Rumble. Woo! I can upgrade something now. And that will be actually our strength. Yep. We're just that much more stronger now. Okay, the song started over. I was really confused there. Alright, let's go to our match. Yeah? The Hurricane.
You trying to make this a squash?
Oh. Jesus, you can't do that. WWE, jeez. Now, Tom, what does he say in the beginning of his song? Stand back or stay in the back? Go listen to it. Go look it up on YouTube. Listen to it. Does he say stand back or stay in the back?
Stay in the back.
Right.
Who's gonna beat the Hurricane? Who is gonna beat this fucking superhero of a human? Who could it be? Who could it be? Ah, oh, that's right. It's me. I got the Infinity Gauntlet, baby. I'm gonna win the motherfucking match. Yeah, go.
Bennett Man has to win this one. Hurricane's worse than Devon, right? I mean, I guess this is like peak Hurricane, but no shot. He's better overall than Devon Dudley, right? Come on, get up, Hurricane. I'm Sabbath, man. He's staying down like quick as hell, too. Like slow as hell, I guess. Very quickly, he is staying down. Like he's hurt, even though I know he's not. I can see how hurt he is. Imagine. One. Two. Ha ha ha. That'd be cool. Do they even have that in this game? Can you actually do like a fucking... just a... oh, I win. What the fuck are you doing, Hurricane?
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby.
Let's go ahead and pick one of these. Yeah. Oh, he's already orange-headed. Looking good for us. Might be a quick episode of Smackdown Saturday if I tell you what. If I tell you what. What? Oh! He saved himself. Like if that was the Royal Rumble, he'd still be in the match. Yeah, work them legs, baby. Bet that don't feel very good now, does it, Hurricane? Look, I just won the Royal Rumble. Yeah! Oh, I missed. Oh, nice reversal, Hurricane. Oh, we're working a solid match here. Get the fuck off me. Bitch. Who the fuck do you think you are, motherfucker? You ain't the Hurricane, you're the Hurricane, baby. Ow. That didn't feel very good. You know what also doesn't feel very good? A cease and desist. I'll hit him another one. Let's hit him with a couple of these, though. Or maybe, actually, instead of a couple. How about we do... one. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, that bit that hurts. Alright, come on. Give me three. Give me three. One. He's fucking bloody now. Two. Let me hit three. Let me hit three. Let me hit three. Three. Hell yeah, baby.
Celebrate good times. Come on.
Oh. That's right. He also does a Shining Wizard. That's kind of cool. Then we both just try to do a Shining Wizard there. Aw, he's too short. He's too short! Oh, even the Shining Wizard! Listen, I'm just trying to kick him in the gut. I didn't want to end it off a counter. So I just gotta do this. And that should be uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Let's go ahead and taunt him after the match. Because that's what we tend to do. If it'll load, you know.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, swaggin'. Oh, bloody hair. Motherfucker think he's stinky and shit. You ain't stinky. You just stinky. Now look at my linky. You like my linky? Yeah. That's my linky. That's my linky. Yeah. Look at my linky. I'm sexy. I'm bixy. You ain't nothing but Lexi Kaufman. Alexa Bliss. That's her real name.
Is that it? Looks like it. Or is it? Yep. That's it. Alright, well, you know, we'll have a shorter episode of Smackdown Saturday this time, I guess. Don't know exactly how long that was, but I know it's certainly not as long as the past few, so... yeah. Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And turning on notifications so you can notify whenever another one of these comes out or anything else you want to see on the channel. Also, check the Patreon because this is streamed live. Every single time I record one of these, it is live on the Patreon. And then I also put them up in subsequent weeks if you want to watch it the normal way. But if you want to, you can watch this episode. You could have watched this on the 2nd, the 22nd, sorry, the 22nd. Of May. That's when you could have watched. That's when it is that date right now that I'm recording this. So the Patreon has some perks to it. Also, there's merch that I think you'll like if you watch SmackDown. If you watched Wednesday Night SmackDown and SmackDown Saturday, there's three different Vince Man apparels. That's it. So I don't want to keep any longer. I'll see you next week. In it. Yunkersville, Connecticut? A lot of places in Connecticut. For the 3rd week of January, on our way to the Royal Rumble, which is the first pit stop on the road to WrestleMania! Bye!
THANKYOU, thank you, thank you. THANKYOU.
Thank you.